already. I don't understand how you keep dropping your hand back. If I hold it up here and you got it resting.
down to get a pack of cigarettes and stuff. He said, I said, I saw him come out there cutting grass in the morning. He said, yeah, his girlfriend had just left the hospital. I said, what's wrong with her? He said, she had a fever of 180.
180 fever? Oh, Lord.
And they got it down to 64 and then they let her go.
Okay. Really, they let her go, like, to the morgue? Yeah, I'm closing.